greatest thing about this part of the world is the Colorado River.
The Colorado River holds a unique place in Austin because it flows right through the center of town, and it's such a centerpiece of our experience.
Austin wouldn't be where it is but for the river.
Every time I see it, I see something different, something new, and something to love. Well, back in the late 90s, the LCRA decided to start a foundation to promote conservation of the Colorado River.
Increase the awareness of the public about the importance of the Colorado, and specifically to focus on educating the public, educating the kids.
There needed to be a voice of the river. And there's no better voice that you could ever put together than the children for the quality and the quantity of the Colorado River.
Helping increase their awareness early is really important to shaping how they may think about our resources and our environment through the rest of their life.
Teaching kids, you got to get involved. You're part of the solution.
In 2050, we're going to go from 1.7 million in this area to 5.4 million in this area.
And as our region is changing, we need to continue educating to preserve it for the future.
These issues will magnify because the population is envisioned to continue to grow dramatically.
Without the Colorado River, we wouldn't have the dynamic economy that we have today.
And it's important not only to sustaining our daily lives, it's important in our economic life, in the health of this economy.
The Colorado River is not local to Austin. It is a river that belongs to Texas.
This river means everything. The need for the Colorado River Alliance is even greater now than it was 25 years ago.
And if you're not active with the river and supporting that resource, the rest of it doesn't work.
We've accomplished a lot in 25 years, and in the next 25 years, we envision more growth and more opportunity.
I think the next 25 years will be more and more need to conserve, to educate, and preserve the Colorado River.
And we need your involvement.
So suit up and show up and get it done. That's what we need.